This morning, investigators trying to figure out what started an early morning house fire in South Minneapolis. Fire department called to the home in the 2900 block of 44th Avenue South around 3:30 this morning. The fire mainly burned out the front porch area. One person was taken to hospital as a precaution, but no one else was injured.